Welcome back, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Feast Friday. I hope everyone had a fantastic Thanksgiving and filled your face with a bunch of delicious food, including a fat, juicy turkey, which actually brings us to our topic on today's episode of meat. Now, recently, we have switched Bentley to a vegan diet. That's right, he has now switched over to a plant-based diet. When you see a dog, especially a Siberian Husky, you think speed, endurance, dominance, and sexual prowess. But in fact, what the scientific studies are showing that the more meat a dog eats, the more quickly they lose their doggy-like hood. By switching your dog to a plant-based diet, your dog will experience more energy to tear up your house, have a deeper sleep, which means they'll wake you up even earlier, longer erections, guaranteed fat loss, and the ability to actually talk. Before switching over to any diet, be sure to speak with a certified professional who actually knows what they're talking about.
Eat. Eat. What do you think about this vegan diet? Speak. Do you want to switch over to a plant-based diet? Speak. Bentley, do you want more? Catch. There's more eggplant. Want more eggplant? Okay. Catch. Catch. Good boy.